Hello. Hi. Did I hear you say that you're in Piranha?
I am, Mega Piranha.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so how was that?
That's my movie. That's my baby.
Isn't that funny to say it's your baby?
Yeah, it is.
Wait, I want to know about this other project that you're doing with the boxing match or something.
Oh, huge cat fight with Debbie Gibson.
Yes,
we've been waiting 25 years to let that just out of the bag.
Yeah.
And we're actually friends, but this one was, I think inside, we truly enjoyed it a little bit. And we got, you know, food groups involved. There was cake and pie and all kinds of stuff going on. And, you know, the director's like, rub it in our boobs and all kinds of stuff was going on. So now that I saw the clips, wow, it's boobs and panties. And so it took on a whole different mega-ness with this movie. They got their money's worth.
Well, when I first saw it advertised, I went, I have to see that because it has been years in the making. Okay, did you guys ever take it a little too far? Forget that you're doing it for fun.
You mean the cat fight?
Yeah.
No, you know, I mean, she's tiny little thing, and I'm a tomboy at heart. So, you know, I did celebrity wrestling and stuff, and so I'm a little more aggressive. I've always been the darker twin of the two of us. So, you know, there was times like we were supposed to pull hair, and I was like, oh, I'm so sorry. She's like, no, I can handle it. I can handle it. And I was like, oh, okay, because I get a little into it, you know. I think she was a little like, oh my god, you know.